Alright, fellers, we're back with the new Doom Community Project. I stopped on, I believe, map 6. Yes. Okay, map 6. 249 enemies. I was just thinking, before I started this, that, well, I do remember the 5 maps I played. I really did not find them that interesting. Like, I think I was, like... It didn't help that I was recording it very late, but, oh, that's cool. There's, like, a little star lit up on the teleporter. I like that. Anyway, I was thinking that, while I do remember the maps I played, I did not find them all that interesting. Almost boring. It just feels like Doom 2, too. But, you know, it is the first... It's the first episode. It's whatever. Why are you still alive? That was 25 shots. Oh, that's a crusher. Alright. I just want to see if those are secrets or not. Oh, all of these are crushers. They're not making sounds for some reason. Hey. Oh, these are fast crushers. These aren't going to do anything. Alright, well... Oh shit. Oh, they're stuck. Yo, good trap! Yeah! Somebody pissed him off. This opens at some point. I can't go this way. Maybe this lowers that other teleporter. In here. God damn it. Yeah, it did. Something else teleported just now. So. Okay. He's above me, I think. Or that's a decoration I'm bumping into. That's a decoration. Bitch. I don't have enough ammo for this. Alright. Oh my god, that was close. Oh Huh? Did I find a secret, or did I need to do that? We may never know. Okay, this is kind of pointless. This is just an ammo tax for enemies that are harmless. Something somewhere else, maybe? Did I do something over here? Hold on a second. Oh! What lowers you? Oh, that's nice. Okay. I don't fully know what I did. Oh, that was close. Okay, let me go back.
Hold on.
What do you think? So I went in here, and I hit this. I think I opened something down there. But... when I went down there, I saw nothing. Okay, then. Wait a minute. Thought I saw a switch. Okay. What have you done? There's 7 fucking secrets. I haven't seen any yet. Well, okay, I've seen one, but... Oh, there's a backpack. Hello. Oops, I hit the reload button. How inconvenient. Oh, that actually made it worse. I thought it would have put me back up there. I thought I quicksaved. Fuck's sake. This is just to distract me from trying to find the actual way to go. I just want to know what to do. Let's consult the Doom Wiki. Doom Wiki.
New Doom Community Product.
This is map 6. That's a whole thing, wowie. Okay, well, there's a guide at least. Let me see here. Ah, the switch broke. Or maybe it didn't break. Hold on. Either the switch broke or I actually missed something. Hold on a second. I don't think it broke. Unless there's a switch over there I didn't hit. I closed the fucking tab, of course I did. Press the switch next to the gate and go back through the teleporter. The hall to your left should now be open. Go through it and press both switches at both ends to remove the bars blocking the way further on. Follow this hallway all the way until you find a switch. This raises the gates in the canal. So the switch did break! I knew it! So that switch at the end of that hallway I was just examining is supposed to do this, I think. It's supposed to raise this. I do see it tried to raise, but it broke. So, allow me. Because I did hear something open around here, so I guess it just decided to break. Because we can't have nice things in this world. Oh, plenty of rockets. Now what? There's a torch in this thing's mouth. Cool, I'm stuck again. Oh. To see if it was a secret or not. I didn't mean to wake you from your slumber. Interesting. I just disagree with your assessment. This is what it lowered after. What the fuck? Alright, whatever. This level's weird. We're not even a quarter of the way through the kill count. Oh my god. I don't know what I did. Yeah! Fuck you. That's like the most interesting fight that's happened in this vlog so far, and it wasn't even like fun, it was just annoying. Fuck you. I actually ran out of rockets. No, go back up. We're not done here. Pick up the rocket. fuck's hitting me? Oh, it's you guys. I don't think I've said a word in like 3 minutes, and it's because I don't really, I'm not really enjoying this mod so far. So far, it's been 6 medium length levels that I didn't really find interesting. Excellent. Very cool. Open? It is. I'm lazy. Let me just be lazy. Oh my god. Was a damaging floor for a second. Alright, I guess we go back to the beginning where the blue key was. The blue stuff.
This way.
Okay. remember this being open. Apparently this mystical third key I have to find. Whatever color that is. Oh my god, there was a right teleporter too. Oh, this just brings you back here, thank god. Okay. Whoops. Okay, that's a lot of Hell Knights. Alright. What? Oh, this is open now. That was pretty cool. Okay. You'll be fucking kidding me. Wait, what did I? What is this again? Did this fucking door break? It's... Oh my god, I fell on the exit somehow! Good lord. Ugh. God, sorry, I'm not having fun with this wad. I'll give it more time to see if it improves, but man, I might actually skip it. It might actually get a skip. Identity check, yeah. I'm looking for fun, that's what I'm looking for. They're all just medium length maps! And they're all uninteresting! Isn't Community Chest 3, like, very magnum opus-y? Is it 3 or 4? I thought it was 3. And this way is non-linear, because there's, like, a bunch of different paths I can go. God. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna just have to tell you to go fuck yourself then, I guess. That was a pretty cool secret, I like that. This I don't like. That's fine, because I got out of it. I forgive you. Stop it! That reminds me a little bit of Icarus. So it's probably my favorite one so far. Yeah, I mean. Alright, I just fucked myself. I'll do it the right way. So am I meant to, like, get in there quickly or something? Is that the idea? How are you meant to do this? Are you meant to do this? Dude. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. I'm overthinking this. Okay, I figured it out. I get you. I get your game. I get your game. Just wanted to see what would happen. Identity. Oh, identity check. I get it. Okay. This map's okay. This map's fine. It's kind of boring, but I mean, the rest of the WoD isn't really the most interesting, so whatever. Being the most interesting in a WoD that is boring is pretty good. I don't care for this maze section. Shortcut. Alright. Ooh. Does that just shut that door? It looks like it does. Excellent. Excuse me. I had the switch already, I just wanted to keep doing that. Probably did something over here. Yeah. Oh god. Hold on. Okay. All right, what is this? Okay, I thought it was gonna be a puzzle for a second. It just opens all of them. I was expecting it to be a puzzle. Alright. Yellow key acquired. I guess we continue around the ring. With each other for a little bit. Nothing? All right. I'm begging you to stop attacking me. Oh my god. Oof. Oh, I found the yellow door. Alright, I'm gonna go kill the Baron. It's the Baron one. Your prize is death. Congratulations. Cool, I found the exit. Alright, well. Hey, cool, I found the exit. Yeah! Drink and possibly proceed. It's another medium length map with like 200 enemies, I'm gonna scream. Ah, come on, dude! It's like a whole thing! Map is gonna go kind of fast. I mean, it looks small. Fuck you. Surprised I didn't get clobbered. I was like full expecting to get clobbered. That's bright. Fellas. More revenants! And they're stuck! Alright, you'll have fun with that. Thank you. Alright, apparently that guy took like 700,000 shots. Okay, apparently those guys were stuck together. The Siamese chain gunners. Shotgun ammo. Yeah, for me. I'm too sexy for that. I figured he was gonna get mad at the Mankey this one, I guess not. Get his ass! Oh, he sucked. I'll be fucked. Can you tell I'm, like, getting tired? Or sleepy, or bored, or whatever you wanna call it? Probably actually both. I'm kinda sleepy. Not to shit talk the WAD too much. It's not entirely the WAD's fault. I didn't realize that was a switch. Okay. World's most random fucking cyber demon. I deign to know how that pain elemental lived all that. Oh my god, dude, slow the fuck down! Where am I? Well, I can't go back. Another mega armor! That's like the fourth one this map. Oh my god, this is the whole thing. Player to get out there. Huh? Oh, I forgot I was queued for PvP. Shit. I mean, it didn't matter because the queue never popped. In Final Fantasy. I don't care. What the fuck's your problem? What the fuck was that? I got stuck on the- whatever the fuck that was! Oh shit! Oh my god. Very cool and exciting. Did you fucking, like, stop? Here's something. We got something going on now. Holy shit. All right. That took us a bit. We're gonna use rockets the rest of the way. Where possible. It's possible. Another fucking auto map. Alright, I'm gonna go to bed. Let me take my sleep medicine and then I'll react to the next map. It's another fucking medium length map. With like 150 to 200 enemies. Okay. I'm still not crazy about the monster count, but you have my attention. Okay. Good night, friends.